This is the Techie One, and today I'll be showing you how to make a lie detector.
Okay, all you need to build the circuit is two transistors, one capacitor, a AA battery pack, two AA's, speaker, and two resistors. This is a detailed parts list on what you need for the circuit. Here's the schematic of the circuit. And just to let you know, I am not showing you step-by-step instructions on how to make this. Okay, when you're finished, it should look something like this. With the speaker, battery pack, and here's the circuit, front view, and here's the back view. I'm gonna go cut the circuit board, and I have to add the finger pads. Be right back. Okay, I cut the circuit board, and I added my finger pads, which are just alligator clips and wire.
Okay, the lie detector is now finished. The last thing you really have to do is you should mount it in a box. I don't have a box right now. I'm gonna get one, but I'm not gonna show it to you in a box, okay? Now, let's try it out. Okay, so like I said, it's finished and it does work. See, watch. Now what you can do is ask people questions, and the pitch will change if they're lying or not. See? It'll change something like that. Okay? So go make it right now.